throughout the college we've run an array of different events for LGBT History Month. This is done through messaging through Twitter, Facebook. We've also run different film events on different campuses where people can come along and see relevant films. We also have had celebrations within the college where we have stalls and different information. When it comes to LGBT issues within the college, we have an excellent Equalities and Diversities department which are able to take on any concerns or issues that the students are having. We also run a respect campaign during the year which allows any issues or concerns again to be raised, as well as promoting a positive image of LGBT. We also have a variety of support networks within the college, so from your class reps who can offer support to students, and then up to lecturers and curriculum managers. This means that there's always somebody for you to talk to. Within the Student Union, we offer support to LGBT students in a variety of different formats. The main one being our LGBT officers, which reside on each campus to offer support to all the students. We also run a variety of different events throughout the year to support and also promote LGBT issues. We also have drop-in sessions, so if the students feel they need any assistance or have any questions, feel free to pop in and see a member of the team. And always remember, our door is always open. The college offers support to LGBT students through the Learning Advisors. They're able to then signpost to key areas and key organisations who can assist the students. They can also help, as we have harassment advisors, and we can also offer counselling. So if you ever need anything at all, just pop down to your learning advisor.